So hi guys, I thought I'd just make a quick video to show you a couple of things I've done to the Prado since I've had it. Mainly window tints on the front windows. Now you can obviously get these from Toyota when you option the car, but if you get the window tints from the Toyota dealer, it's incredibly expensive. So the GLX model comes with privacy glass at the rear. So these two rear windows actually come with privacy glass, but the front window, which is on the driver's and the passenger's side, that actually doesn't. So what I've done here for both the passenger and the driver's side window is, instead of getting a Toyota window tint, which was really expensive, I actually went to a company in Australia called Solar Tint, where they did the tinting on the window for $60 a side. So just looking at the car with the window tinted, $60 per side for the front and driver's side windows, I think they've done a pretty good match. So you can see now it looks like the privacy glass extends the whole way along the car. So one other thing I have ordered, actually, because there was a bit of a wait on getting it, but I have ordered a tow bar for the car. You just need to be careful ordering an aftermarket tow bar that you get the right one, because they do make different tow bars, whether you've got the wheel mounted on the back like I have, or whether you've got the wheel mounted beneath the car, and the tow bar mount is apparently different. So I had to wait about 3 or 4 weeks for the tow bar, but hopefully I'm going to get it fitted in a week or so, and I'll share what that looks like when it's done. Yeah, so after shopping around for a while, looking at different tow bars, I chose the Heyman Rees. I chose the one with a 2-inch square mounted shaft. As I said earlier, just make sure when you're ordering a tow bar that you actually order the one for the rear mounted wheel for your Toyota Prado, because they do make two different tow bars. I think the throw is slightly longer for the wheel mounted one, but do check with your supplier. I actually went to a four-wheel drive specialist, ARB, who I strongly recommend for their service. And as I say, the price of this Heyman Rees is like $1,000, and I think a Toyota one, I think I was quoted something like $1,900 to have a genuine Toyota one fitted when I optioned the car. That's all for now, guys. Hope that helps.